All right, Larry, we're inside Michael Jackson's bedroom suite with Miko Brando, our tour guide here, and you're looking at the doors, and you can see the locks on the doors. Miko, privacy was key in this room, obviously.
Yeah, he liked his privacy. When the doors were open, you know, it was okay, but when he locked, he wanted his privacy. He had his privacy.
This is one of the bathrooms. There are two bathrooms in this suite, and this is the area where Michael Jackson also slept sometimes. There's a staircase up there and a small bedroom upstairs. You say he slept on both levels.
Yeah, he slept wherever he felt like sleeping. He'd crash out, so he had a choice of two.
All right, let's swing around here. This is a massive...